Troopers say three people, including a child, are hurt in a crash in Batavia. A helicopter flew two victims to the hospital. This happened just about an hour ago on Old State Route 32 near Mill Haven Road.
And we're going to let you know when we learn more here on air and online at local12.com.